In this video, I will show you how to set up your own chatbot using videos generated in Synthesia Studio. We will be using our Synthesia videos with VideoAsk, a platform for hosting chatbot-style video widgets. This type of chatbot works as a modern website guide. It's useful to, for example, guide your website visitors to your main points of conversion. You can explain what your product or service does through short videos. You can also drive visitors that are not yet ready to convert towards webinars or additional materials. First, create the decision flow for your video chatbot. You can sketch it out on a piece of paper or in an online tool. You can see what it looks like in VideoAsk behind me. First, prepare the scripts for each video reply in your chatbot. Make the scripts as short as possible. Keep videos shorter than 30 seconds to not bore your visitors. Most chatbot guides use 3 to 6 separate videos. We recommend using a full-body avatar. Place the avatar in the center of the video and set the size to 75%. Pick a desired background and generate your video. It's good practice to finish all videos in Synthesia Studio before building your chatbot in VideoAsk. Go to VideoAsk and upload your first video. You can overlay text if you like. You then need to decide how people can provide an answer that will take them to the next step in your guide. Here we have chosen the multiple choice option. To build the next step of your chatbot is to add another video to your flow. The multiple choice option will allow the user to navigate between the different pages. Use the overview page to connect each option to the correct page. At the end of your flow, you can use a button to redirect the user somewhere else. Now you can integrate the chatbot on your page. Go to Share and select Embed. Click on the widget and insert the call to action link. Choose the style and placement of the widget. Then click on Get the code and place the code on your website.